She protected me. And maybe I'm not a strong, beefy dickhead. But Millie has the strength enough for both of us. You two are getting on our case about being hurt by a psychopath you hired? Shame on you!
Aw, oh, Moxxie, look at you. Speeching like a big boy with his big pants.
Wow, he nodded. He's never acknowledged your input before.
So, is that progress?
Well, that happened.